Coach, it's almost 2 a.m. Team just wrapped up the first win in Conference USA tournament program history. How do you feel right now?
The way you're supposed to feel at 2 a.m. We, good win for the Tops. Obviously, it's been a long day today. When you play the last game of the day, you never know, how they're going to handle what we're up against. And we didn't know what time we're going to play, but that's typical tournament baseball. And I thought they responded very well. They played hard. We pitched it well. We did a lot of good things to win a game today.
Definitely the focus was there, even though the game started at 10:30 or so. You felt the focus was there right from the start.
I did. You know, like we said, this is our first go-round. This is our first opportunity to play in the tournament. And, you know, we want to make a good impression. And who knows? You know, any team in this tournament can win it and get off to a good start in game one. You're assured of two more games, so good win.
Could you kind of feel the momentum building during that six-run inning? Just everybody kept getting good at-bats in there?
Yeah, I felt like we had some really quality at-bats. And you look at the course of the game, and we kept putting pressure on them. Ray Zuber comes up with a big hit. Jack Wilson comes up with a big hit. Thought we played good defense, too. We pitched it and played defense. You do that, you got a chance to win.
How about your three pitchers today, the job they did on the mound?
Outstanding. Reese Calvert did an unbelievable job, you know, competitive. Greeny came in and got us out of that inning. And then Dalton Shoemake, you can't say enough about the job that he did.
So what's in preparation for tomorrow?
Later today, actually, because it's 2 o'clock, as you said, so it'll be later on today. We're going to go home and go back to the hotel and get some sleep. These guys are tired. They got to get off their legs, and we'll figure out a game plan for later on today or tomorrow, whatever you want to call it.